The Hive abuzz at Cory Rawson taking on the Ada Bulldogs. First quarter action. Ada's Brayden Sauter finds Blake Willicke, pump fakes and scores. 2-0 lead for the visitors. Same combination later in the quarter. The bounce pass now to Willicke, and it's a 4-0 lead for Ada. Other end, Bryce Tuttle drives, scoops and scores to get Cory Rawson on the board, but too much from the Bulldogs. Sauter drives and finishes as Ada gets the win on the road, 64-43.